Good morning, my friends. Today is Wednesday, March 25th. And although you're not here, I'm happy that you're tuning in. Good morning, friends. I'm coming to you from one of my favorite spots. It's the creek that's behind my house. And although we can't be together in school, I want you to know that you're loved. Your teachers love you. Your parents love you. And we miss you very much. I've heard of a lot of amazing things happening. A lot of teachers are connecting with you through Facebook or Class Dojo or Remind text messages. Google Classroom, and even some teachers are mailing letters in your mailbox. I think that's awesome, and it's so important that you maintain a connection with your teachers. I'm going to try and continue to do these messages every Wednesday because it's something that I looked forward to doing, and hopefully you will enjoy watching them from home. I'm going to post them on our brand new Fredonia Elementary Facebook page. I'll link the link below, so make sure you check back to that Facebook page or this YouTube channel every Wednesday, and I'll do my very best to deliver you updates, a friendly message, and even some science experiments. So there's a chance that we might be out of school for a little bit, and your teachers have done a great job of sending you work home. But above all, it's so important that you remember to read. Read for at least 20 minutes every single day. If you're out of books, go online, and I'll link some links below of places that have free books that you can read on the internet. Find a topic you're interested in and read about it. That's the most important thing that you can do during this time. It's also important to stay happy. So go outside, and what I want you to do today is look for signs of spring. You see, spring is right around the corner, and I can see some scientific things that are starting to pop up that tell me that it is springtime. Before we left for this break, we were in the middle of the Fredonia Elementary Book Bracket Challenge 2020, where we were voting to figure out what book we were gonna crown as the book of the year. So we're gonna continue with that, but we're gonna do it online. I've posted a link to the survey on our Fredonia Elementary School Facebook page. So get with the parent, go to our Facebook page, open that link, and vote for your favorite books. In a few days, I'll post a new post and show you what books you voted for that made it into our final four. We'll do another round of voting, and then we'll crown our champion book of the year 2020, Fredonia's favorite. I hope you're doing well, and I hope you're staying connected at home. If you need a device or if you need help connecting to the Wi-Fi, please give the elementary school a call. All of those calls get forwarded to my phone, so I'll answer it and I can help you out in the best way that I can. One of the things I missed most about being in school is doing science experiments for you. But you know what? Let's do one today. Come with me. Here's what you'll need for today's experiment. You'll need a glass with some water in it, and then you'll need about a teaspoon worth of sugar. Put that sugar in the glass. In addition, you'll also have to add 2 teaspoons of soap. When you have the soap and the sugar in the glass, gently stir it up. You want that sugar and that soap to dissolve, but you don't want your glass to become full of bubbles. The next thing that you'll need to do is take a little bit of the solution and spread it out on your countertop. Make it nice and soapy. Then the last thing you'll need is a straw. You're going to take this straw, dip it in your soap and sugar and water solution, and you're gonna blow a bubble on your countertop. Then the next thing you need to do is dip it again, and you're going to try and make bubbles inside of bubbles. Hope you have a great day today. Remember to clean up your mess when you're all done. Get outside today and take some pictures of signs of spring. You can post those pictures below. And also post some pictures to see how many bubbles that you were able to get inside of each other. It's a really cool way to spend the day. I hope you have a great one. See you later.